हेलो क्लास, टुडे वी आर डीलिंग विथ आवर असाइनमेंट नंबर 8, रोल प्ले। बिफोर दैट यू शुड नो दीज आर द 12 असाइनमेंट एंड यू शुड कंपलसरी राइट इन योर मैनुअल्स। इट्स वेटेज आर 50 मार्क्स, 25 मार्क्स फॉर एंड सेमेस्टर प्रैक्टिकल एग्जाम एंड 25 मार्क्स फॉर इंटरनल प्रोग्रेसिव असेसमेंट। सो लेट अस डिस्कस असाइनमेंट नंबर 8, रोल प्ले। रोल प्ले प्रैक्टिकल सिग्निफिकेंस वन मेट प्रैक्टिकल सिग्निफिकेंस ओरल कम्युनिकेशन इज इम्पॉर्टेंट मीन्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन इन प्रोफेशनल एंड सोशल लाइफ्स। इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ओरल कम्युनिकेशन बोथ सोशल इंडिविजुअल या प्रोफेशनल लाइफ्स। इट बिकम्स इनविटेबल एट वर्क प्लेस फॉर मीटिंग डिस्कशंस एंड पब्लिक स्पीकिंग। Inevitable means it is a part and parcel, it is not avoidable, meeting, discussion and public speaking. It is observed that an engineering professional find it difficult to orally with confidence. Thus, there is need to develop confidence of public speaking. In this context, role play is an activity which provides platform to gain confidence as well as develop oratory skills. It stimulates the process of thinking, imagination and expressing thoughts correctly. Role play encourages students to formulate grammatically correct dialogues with relevant vocabulary to develop scripts and to face the audience. This learning experience gives exposure to communicate in English in spoken and written form. These are the practical significance. Means, as a student of engineering, you should develop the speaking skills to communicate more effectively in practical and social lives, especially in meetings, discussions and public speakings. And the writer says that it is a fact that engineering professionals find to express their ideas more confidently. Thus, there is a need to develop confidence of public speaking. And here is a platform. This assignment is a platform which provides, which gain you confidence as well as developing your oral speaking skills. It stimulates the process of thinking, imagination, and expressing thoughts correctly. It encourages students to formulate grammatically correct sentences, dialogues with relevant vocabulary, and to develop script for face-to-face audience. And this learning experience gives exposure to communicate more effectively, confidently in English language, written and spoken forms. Basic knowledge is required. Communications you should develop, individual and teamwork is necessary. Relevant course outcomes are formulate grammatically correct sentence, compose dialogues and paragraph on different situations. Practical learning outcomes are enact role play, you should perform the dialogues. Okay, practical skills, use computer systems including language lab software, develop listening, speaking, reading and writing. Relevant affective domains related outcomes, follow safety practices, demonstrate working as a leader and as an individual, teamwork, follow ethical practices. The minimum theoretical backgrounds, the knowledge of vocabulary, sentence construction and basic writing skills required. Minimum theoretical background, the knowledge of vocabulary, sentences constructions and basic writing skill required. The basic techniques of express ideas and emotions is essential. Experimental setup, your work situation, language lab with relevant software, formulation of appropriate procedures. Open the language laboratory software, log in to your account, read the instructions carefully, watch short videos of famous role plays, brainstorm among the group about your role plays, finalize the topic for role play. Brainstorm means discuss. Decide the roles of different characters. Compose the dialogue of each characters. Write the script. Rehearsal or practice the role play. Enact the role play and feedback from the peers and the teachers. Precautions: follow safety guidelines while using language laboratories. Handle headphone carefully and do not insert pen drives or memory card in the computer. These are the procedures and these are the precaution. Procedures, I repeat: open the language laboratory software, login, read instructions, watch short videos of famous role plays, then discuss among your peers or your groups, finalize topic, decide the roles of different characters, compose the dialogues, write the scripts, rehearsal and practice, then perform the role play and take the feedback of your colleagues and teachers. These are the procedures. Here is examples. Okay, dialogue writing means, I am not saying anything more about dialogue writing. Dialogue writing means it is a part of our conversation, and as students of English language, we should, by practicing, only and only practicing, this skill is enhanced by you. So you should practice, you should try to live your level best to speak in English, to express your ideas and thoughts more confidently in front of group. It enhances your confidence and it will be reflect in your personality. So simple one. Okay, and as a students of English language, you should develop the ability to construct a sentence with grammatically correct form, as per the relevant situation, as per the appropriate conditions. So let us discuss one role play, one dialogue writings. Perform the dialogues of the following situations. First situations: an office clerk and a student inquiring about collecting scholarship check. Here is a situation. Here is a relevant topic that a dialogue is a role play between an office clerk and a student inquiry about collecting scholarship checks. Here A, that is students, and B, that is office clerk. A: may I come in, sir? B: yes, come in. A: as a students, good morning, sir. I'm Sachin Bhalerao from second year IT branch. I want to inquire about scholarship. As a clerk, B: okay, what exactly do you want? A: as a student, has the first year scholarship disbursed, sir? B: yes, it is disbursed. But did you submit your scholarship form with all necessary documents? A: yes, sir, I did it. B: all right then, let me check your name in the list. Which branch are you in? In this way, you should perform the dialogue. Second situations: dialogue between two students of the same school who are meeting in their new institute. A dialogue between two students of the same school who are meeting in their new institutes. Amit: excuse me, have I seen you somewhere? Raju: oh yes, I think we are from the same school, Rosary School, right? Yes, Amit says. Yes, Amit said. Yes, I now remember that you were my junior by 2 years. Have you taken admission here in this institute? Raju: yes, in first year computer. What about you? Are you also here? Amit: yes, I am a final year student of computer engineering in this institute. Glad to have you here. Raju: it is good to know that you are here. I was feeling very nervous and tense. Amit: do not worry at all. I will help you. Please let me know if you have any problems. Raju: sure, I will. Bye. Amit: bye, take care. In this way, you can perform the role play, yeah, dialogue writing, a conversation within the group, yeah, एज पर द सिचुएशन, एज पर द ओकेजन्स। आई होप यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड इट, इज अ वेरी सिंपल टॉपिक फॉर यू, यू ऑलरेडी प्रैक्टिस, यू ऑलरेडी अटेम्प्ट, यू ऑलरेडी राइट मे बी 8, 9, 10 स्टैंडर्ड्स। तो प्लीज गाइज कंप्लीट दिस एंड राइट द सेम इन असाइनमेंट नंबर 9 एंड 10 रोल प्ले। ओके, थैंक यू।